Sunday evening entertainment on BBC One at 7:15, ever decreasing circles.
Don't try and regain ground. I've made you look an utter fool. And how? By bringing you down to my level.
Then at 7:45, big deal. And as usual, the comforts of Gill's betting shop leave something to be desired.
If that goes wrong again this afternoon, you're going to be out of business. And it will never get better if you pick it.
What about my dogs?
I'll pop you in off the black in a minute.
At 8:35, the last stages of the United Kingdom Snooker Championship, as title holder Alex Hurricane Higgins battles it out against Steve Davis. At 9:05 in Tenko, Marion tells Major Yamo Chi about her diary.
They're going to use it in evidence against you. I would like you to know I tried to prevent it.
Why? If you write the truth.
And this is the full lineup for Sunday evening on BBC One.
The Saturday Alternative, starting shortly on BBC Two and Radio 3, is a Glyndebourne presentation of Richard Strauss's opera Arabella. There'll be music in the modern style from Kiki Dee in 45 minutes here on BBC One, when she joins Angela Rippon, Dame Vera Lynn, Roald Dahl and Terry Wogan. But first, it's the big day in Dynasty.